Hello, Owen. How are you all today? My name is Priyanka and I shall be helping you with the question. It says, integrate the following. Here the function which is given to us is cos 2x minus cos 2 alpha divided by cos x minus cos alpha. Now, proceeding on with the solution, here we need to integrate this function with respect to dx. Now, we know that we can write cos 2x as 1 minus, sorry, 2 cos square x minus 1, right? So, we have minus. Now, here cos 2 alpha can also be written as cos 2 cos square alpha minus 1 divided by cos x minus cos alpha into dx. Now, on opening the brackets, we have 2 cos square x minus 1 minus 2 cos square alpha plus 1, the whole divided by cos x minus cos alpha into dx. Now, on simplifying, we have 2 cos square x minus cos square alpha divided by cos x minus cos alpha into dx. Now, a square minus b square can be written as a minus b, where a is cos x and b is cos alpha, into a plus b, the whole divided by cos x minus cos alpha into dx. And further simplifying, we have 2 into integral of cos x plus cos alpha into dx. So we have 2 integral of cos x into dx plus 2 integral of cos alpha into dx. Here cos alpha will be a constant, so we have 2 into integral of cos x dx is sin x plus 2 cos alpha into integral of 1 dx will be into x. So, we have the answer as, taking out 2 common, sin x plus x cos alpha plus c. This is the required answer to the session. So, hope you understood it well. Have a very nice day ahead.